The mist seems to have cleared. So, that's the Saint's Castle. You can't come out right now. Someone might notice you.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. The Radiant Blade Master may be scarily perceptive, but I doubt he'll notice my little moonlit stroll.
Honestly.
Well, what do you think? I'm not sure how much we can count on the boy. It seems he's finally found what he needs to move past what's been holding him back. But I'm still not certain he's going to make it in time.
That's not for us to decide. Our role is to watch over and guide him, nothing more. I don't want you to do anything like that ever again.
Fine, fine. Setting that aside for now. I'm sure you've already sensed it, but there is definitely something inside that castle. That place is out of our jurisdiction, but I have a bad feeling about this one.
Me too. I suppose all we can do is point Laura toward it and hope she notices too.